this is Musa here from LA Mazda. I want to thank you for inquiring with us. Now, this is the option I was telling you about. This is a CX-5 GS, slightly used 2020. Now, you see this emblem that's glossed over? That's going to be the sensor for your adaptive cruise control systems. Now, you're going to have LED headlights that come and wrap around. You also have alloy rims that are equipped as well. Now, let's check the tire. There's a little trick I'll show you right here. So you can check the tire size right here. R17, so the 17-inch rims. So if you want to check on your CX-3 to see what size of rims you have, you can feel free to do that. This one has a sunroof, blind spot monitoring, and keyless entry. Power locks, windows, and mirrors with the Mazda Harmonic sound system. You also get your power seats with this beautiful leatherette mixture. My favorite mixture, because in the winter, you're not getting frosted up by the leather, but in the summer, you're not too hot, right? You also have a hands-free display, adaptive cruise control system, dual zone climate control, heated seats and heated steering wheel, infotainment system that's gonna present your backup camera and all your media. Also has an auto hold brake button and electric e-brake button. You get a ton of room back here. So if you wanna put one of your German Shepherds in the front, one in the back, you're pretty much set to go. Also, you have a power lift gate, which is pretty dope. You get your backup camera right there. You get a 40-40-20 ratio splits for your seats. So let's say you need to go somewhere far away and you need to put something in the middle. You can still have two passengers while you have that middle seat folded down. And underneath, you have your jack and spare tire. So I'll give you a shout shortly after this video. Let me know what you think about it. If you want it, fantastic. We can work a deal, come to an agreement, and then you can come test drive it. I'll make it all subject to test drive. You have a great one. We'll speak to you soon, Stephanie.